I wanted to train in the best climatic conditions. I have already tried Alicante and the south of France. And so this time I wanted to come to Cuba, where it's warm, in the land of the triple jump, to resume my training. It's obvious that Cuba is the place where most of the best triple jumpers were born. Every year here, we have at least two or three triple jumpers who jump over 17.4 meters, if not more. So I have come to get a feeling of this atmosphere. The goal is the preparation of the World Championship in Beijing, where it will be very important for me to defend my title.